In Austria, the Conservative Party, led by Sebastian Kurz, has struck a deal to return to power as part of a coalition with the Greens. The agreement allows Mr. Kurz to become Chancellor for the second time in his career, which is quite an achievement given he's still only 33 years old.